What's up guys, it's your boy Becker with me for today. Today's actually the fourth video I filmed here in Canada. And I know I haven't uploaded in like 5 days or something. It's just because it's been very smoky outside lately. And it's hard because it's kind of dangerous to go outside. But yeah, we're going to the lake today to kind of do paddleboarding and like maybe a hike or something. And I was like, might as well since I haven't uploaded in a while, just film it. But yeah, I'm bringing the drone. I got the GoPro here too. Because you know, I got to put it on the paddleboard and stuff. We got like good studio lighting as I showed you in the beginning. But yeah, we're basically just gonna go to the lake, maybe do a little hike. I'm bringing the drone, it's gonna be some dope footage. Probably the hardest video I've ever edited. But yeah, before this video starts, make sure to go down and like this video. And I do have a new Snapchat. If you guys haven't followed me yet, go follow me at TheAdaShore, all lowercase. And yeah, without further ado, let's get right into this video. So we just got on the hike. I got my drone and my GoPro in my backpack. But yeah, it's really smoky, so you can't really see anything. But I'll kind of do a little montage, maybe. But then we'll be back when we get to the lake. Drone footage in the montage there. We're almost done with the hike. We got about 3 minutes left, and then we're gonna go paddleboarding at the nearest lake. It's about 5 minutes away. So yeah, let's go. Watch the GoPro. We'll be right back. just got back to the house. Hope you guys like those GoPro clips and the drone clips and just the montage overall. But yeah, tomorrow's gonna be a very special day because we're actually going on the longest zip line, I think, in Canada and the US combined, or just in the whole world. But yeah, hope you guys like this video. Remember, please subscribe, like, share, follow my Snapchat down below, and yeah, peace out.
Adios. Peace.